Hello everyone, and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade, Bloodlines. So, we found out this guy was murdered. And I can't skip that, right? Seems like we didn't really know how to kill a vampire. Also, they may have taken some of his bones. I notice his spine is kind of, incomplete there. Alright, well, he's clearly not listening to me. So let's go this way. I'm guessing this way. Because I'm invisible, they aren't touching me. Which means they will not be setting me on fire anytime soon. Holy crap, what was that? If they're witch hunters, why are they hunting vampires? Shouldn't they be busy burning so-called witches at the stake or something? Isn't that what witch hunters do? Sounds delicious. There's only one burger I actually had with guacamole. That was at McDonald's. It was a spicy burger, there were jalapenos in it. First, I'm gonna go visit the nightclub. I think it's downtown, right? First things first, we'll see, right? I got six experience. Cost 10. Cost 5. Cost 6. Sure, why not? Okay. Yeah, it was downtown. Okay, maybe I can't go downtown yet. I'm sure I could. Or say over to downtown. Where am I now? Oh, the museum. What am I doing? I'm a vampire. Why would I be scared of a stuffed velociraptor? Spielberg would be proud. Go back. Yeah, okay. where was the nightclub? That's the Holbrook Hotel. It's the plague thing. Plague bearers thing or whatever. I'm really psyched for Bloodlines 2. It seems really very interesting. I think I'll enjoy it. Should probably speak to McCoy first. What? I admit, I don't know where the nightclub is. It's either here or in Santa Monica. I believe it's in here. But I don't know where it is exactly. Don't remember where it is exactly. That's a problem. Can't move now. Can you move though? Yeah, just come on. Come on, really, move, come on. Come on, this isn't funny. Thank you. Thank you, jerk. Where is her office again? I think it was up here, maybe? No? Okay, then we can't jump down there. How about here? There we go. Where was her office? Okay, there she is. Hello. Sweetie. Okay, fine. Identical NPCs. Good for you, Chunk. You go eat that delicious salmon burger. How long have I been planning for? Not as long as I thought, apparently. Only like 18 minutes. Okay. I think the last round is this way, right? Excuse me? Pardon me. Does he have claws? Wanna move it along better there, buddy? Me? Thank you. the same marker. Downtown to Skyline, apartments 2A. Where was that? Don't think it's here, right? No, definitely not. Okay, Skyline Apartments. Skyline, baby, Skyline, where are you? There's a hotel. That's not what I'm looking for, right? Maybe it is, I don't know. Oh, never mind. This is Hollowbrook Hotel. That's definitely not what I'm looking for. Skyline Apartments. Skyline. Is this Skyline? I don't remember. I don't think so, right? Pretty sure it's just LaCroix International or whatever. That's what it's called, right? And that's the Nocturne here. Empire Arms Hotel, Skyline Apartments. Okay, so I want apartment 2A. 2A. Well, it doesn't seem use the freaking elevator. This is 2A, right? Yep. Thank you. don't remember, was it Bloodbath or Fortitude? Unless that's the hundred. Okay. But save your screen, nerd. Or Nero. I'm not sure exactly what that says. Let's check his answering machine. Where's his phone? bathroom. Let's have fun. Now. I can't do anything with that. What am I missing here? Yeah, there is an answering machine here. I don't know where it is. Which is an issue. Was it, yeah, 2A Skyline Apartments. Okay. Ding. Okay, so scan apartments to a... Okay, so... Sounds like it's on the counter, but I haven't seen it, so... Alright, found the answering machine. I wish I had missed it. You can now speculate wildly. Just make sure I disable comments for this video. So, I'm gonna head to the last round, because that's the only bar I know of in this map, well, in this area. I believe it's, around this corner and then down the street, around another corner, right? Yeah, there we go. Around this corner. Oh, he looks pretty well dressed. What? Okay, so I thought that was Nines for a second. It couldn't possibly be him, right? Now we got more people here. No. 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 Okay. Bye bye. Right, well, then I think that guy's dead. Okay, I guess that's not happening then. Ow, 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 ow. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Car stereo. I'll take that, thank you. Well, I found what I was looking for, so yay, I guess. I don't know. What kind of vampire was I again? Venture. Okay. Coin Venture. Alright, so now that I've done everything in here, let's burn this place to the ground. Now, if only I could. I think I've got a couple of war packs. Yeah, okay, cool. My health is back to normal. Yay! And with that, I'm going to end the video, like I said I would. So this was a Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines first game, not second. You can tell because this looks terrible.